the museum has won several prizes on international numbers of architecture. He built the Aztec Stadium in Mexico City. He built the
inside the circle, with your markings.
Well, the important thing on this this room is that this is the masterpieces of those Aztecs in the period of the splendor. In the period of the splendor, who lasted until the arriving of the Spanish. Everything you will find here.
Nice tower. Good to that. Stone off the car.
Right?
All stone.
Yeah, I think so.
Here's the size of that. Solid stone. Giant snake head. Mayan calendar, huge.
Some of the oldest things in the world.
Not exactly. It could be, but they at least they
are older than the pyramids in Egypt.
No. These ones come from. Don't forget.
Another huge round tablet of stone. These things are huge. Excellent engravers. like a sacrificial stone.
You see all the way where they made the roads of the commerce. This Tenochtitlan in the center, and they went all the way down to the Mayan. And they went up, all the way up to the north of the coast.
Altar stay according to the path, one altar stay.
What we saw in the mirror.
One massive boulder.
Yes. 1,000 years before Christ. And they say probably he was a Nordic man that landed in America by a shipwreck. Probably he was a scientific. He taught the Indians how to get. And probably also one time he found a way to go back to his place. And they told them, I have to go, but I this century, you know? These are canes, canes, and every 52 canes, each cane represent 1 year. Every 52 represent the period of 52, which is the century, the period in the pre-Hispanic. All these are.
Feathers, which animal would
the feathers come from? I don't know if you see that all. It's a headdress. Dark green headdress. Deep looks like
and longer. And there are some longer, you know? That's why the whole kids have
they even cut off inside. There we go. It's like ancient gold. Gold block. It's my hand. A good 10 foot tall. The Mexicans certainly have their own history. Well, these are ancient archaeological finds from all over Mexico. Two ancient schools. Used to be way, way back. Mm-hmm. scale model made in stone. It's a pyramid type of it. That sacrificial stone. And there it is on the actual site. So you got official sacrifice.
Well, we're in Mexico City today. We've arrived at the hotel where we're staying at tonight. It's not a bad hotel actually. The bathroom. So you've got the shower behind us. All seen the shower before.
Got a little bit of some bombs on.
He comes with a wife.
Yeah.
Alright. We have the small wardrobe. And heading into the main room, we have a huge bed. That's how big it is. Bigger than Carol. We've got mirrors right across the wall. Bedside cabinets, mirrors, lighting in the ceiling. Big window. We're on the ninth floor, so we're very high up.
You
can see Upper Mexico. A couple of pictures. There's a mirror. TV, nice units, and let's go look over the view of Mexico City. 9 floors up, sure the curtains haven't come.
This is one. 6:10.
6:10, Mexico City. And I'm watching for UFOs as well. Oh, the battery's running low, that's good.
Look at it down there.
And we are 9 floors up.
The fountain down there.
Yeah. So that's that. Slight pollution problem in the background. New building going up after the earthquake knocked one down. And that's the weather. Okay, so that's the room and the view. Tomorrow we'll be at Teotihuacan, the old pyramids, 30 miles north of Mexico City.